Hello everyone, how are you doing? So in today's video I just bought a new car. This is my first time when I buy this car on my channel, so I am talking about the Karin 190Z. This is a car that it worth 1,900,000, but you can take it this week on sale of half price. I hope it's a very nice car, and let's see how good we can make it look. I'm driving my Swinger, and that car you can also find in this video description. I'll post a link in this video description with it. Also, it's on sale this week, the Swinger. So we have some nice classic cars that are on sale this week, and it's great. Okay, so here it is. I took it on blue. Keep in mind, this is my first time when I drive and customize this beast. I hope it will be a very nice car and it will have a lot of mods. Ooh, 22 mods, okay. Let's see the liveries. I hope I pronounced it correctly. Nice. The first two of them, I like them. And we have some race style. Now, as always, let's first take the paint. Okay, so we can take some metallic paint, but I think I will pass. Actually, this still looks awesome on this car, so let's keep that in mind. This is my first time when I customize this car, and when I see this car actually. But it's always good to know my options. Oh, this is a beauty actually. I really like this car. I like the shape of it. Okay, it's pretty nice. Just look at it. How nice it is. I saw some nice color for this car. Even this brown. Ooh. Nice. So hard. Why is so hard to pick the colors? Let's see what it will change here. Okay, so let's take this on black. And the first color, I like the silver ones. Let me tell you what I liked. The silver, this yellow, sorry for that, and also this green is not bad, but I like better that yellow, and I like those metals. Okay, this is the first for me. Let's do some parts, and after that I'll decide, because it's very hard. We can put this basic arch kit, which I don't know about that. Let's take the best armor. Best brakes. So actually this car has a lot of mods, and you know I like that. Look at how many mods this car has. So I can leave it like a classic car, or I can tune it into a beast. Let's do that. I think I just got the drift bumper. Okay. Nice. So hard. Extended, not extended. What to pick? Okay, let's take this
that
one.
Looks badass.
I know. Engine block. We can change this also, which is nice. Let's make it black.
Oh yeah, sexy shit.
Let's take the best engine. That bar. Let's take this one. And some engine details. Ooh, nice. So actually you can do that. That's very nice. Carbon or sports jet kit. Let's take the carbon, okay. Now the exhaust. Whew, that's some big exhaust. Now on the sides. Now in front. Nice. I decided to make it a race car. So you know what I'm about to do. Let's take this or this. I'll take this one. Now the grill. So maybe I have to buy two of these, and I have to make one clean and this one for drift. I'll take this secondary. I didn't expect that. Very aggressive. Nice again. So this car has a ton of mods and I really like that. I am between this and this one. It's very hard. Okay, let's take this one. The horn. I don't want to start with that. But now I know what to take here. Not black. Or? Man, it's time to choose a paint. It's really time to choose a paint. Plate.
Bad ass.
This one is nice. Let's see it on yellow. But this yellow. And let's see the metals now. No, so metals are out of my way now. Because I like those silver better. This type of silvers. Okay. Which one? Okay, this will be my color. Not. Now let's see the trim color, which actually will change my whole interior. Let's see how the nice this bright orange with this paint. Okay, I'll pick that. Something from here now. But which one? This one or this one? This orange, it match my interior and also it's a spot of color and I like that because I go with the street with a drift build. Let's say it that way. Now let's see my lights, because I go with the street build. Let's see how the red light. No, I'll keep my xenon white. Okay, let's take white lights. I don't know, but I want to take that. Now let's see the mirrors. Now have something like that. What do you think about this? Or this? No, let's take that because there are some special mirrors. Let's take them on black. Yes, that is something special. Now the spoiler. We actually have a spoiler, which is pretty nice. No. Ooh. What's this? When I want to do a ridiculous car, I'll take that, but until then I think I'll take this one on black because I want something different. Now let's take suspension.
There you go.
Let's take the best transmission, turbo, black windows, and let's see what kind of wheels we can put on. But first, let's take some rims to change the color. And let's see what kind of street wheels we should put on. Let's see. Nice. But I don't like that spot. I only want black rims, full black rims. Ooh, nice. Okay, let's take that. This or this? No. Let's keep it more classic. I like these rims. Now let's see some tire design. Because you know I will take that. I wanted some orange, but I will take the yellow. Bulletproof tire, black tire smoke, and we're about done, I think. What do you think? I know I spend a lot of time. Oh, we forgot something. This arch cover. Something very important for me. Because I don't know if I want to take that or not. But for a drift look and for a drift car, I can take something like this with black. Okay, let's take this one. I don't know why, but let's just take that. And if you want, please tell me in the comments, because I really want to do another car, but a clean build for this car. This is not a clean build. I know, don't call me rice, but I want to do something different this time. I always try to do new things. And it's time to review this car from 1 to 10. First for the sound. Ooh, I like the sound. And I love that exhaust here in the front. That's something special in GTA. Yes, just for that I'll give it an 8. I really like the sound and the design of the exhaust. Now let's review it for how it's looking. this is an amazing car which have a lot of mods, and I love that. So for that I'll give it, let me think, an 8.5. That's how much I love this car. But keep in mind, I really will buy another car if you want me to do another one, a clean build. Just tell me in the comments. Now let's talk a little about the handling, which amazing. It really is. It's pretty stable, you can control it. So for the handling, again, I'll give it a 7.5. I'm not the best driver in the world, but trust me, you can control it. And for the speed, nah, this is not a fast car, but keep in mind I always compare this car with other car like this. So with a classic that it has been turned into a race car, a classic car. So for that I'll give it a 6 for the speed. And the final thing we should talk about is this car worth the money. Now that it's on sale, it's a 10 out of 10, no question. It really does deserve the money. If you have to buy the entire price, this will be 1,900K. So if you have to pay the entire price, this car I think will be like a 9. But if you take it on sale, this is a 10 out of 10 in my opinion. It has a lot of mods. That's my I love this this orange interior. I really do. I nailed it with those orange lines and the orange interior. Yes. So don't forget to subscribe if you are new, and if you are subscribing, don't forget to press the bell to notify when I release a new video. Don't forget to like this video, that's very important. And don't forget to follow me on Instagram. I will put a link in this video description with my Instagram. And please tell me if you want to do another car like this, but a clean version, not this one, because I really, really, that much I enjoy this car. Thank you, and see you really, really soon with another amazing car. Bye.